Great to be here in St. Louis. I think it's the first time I've ever the Buggles on the Mississippi. Here's Living in the Plastic Age.
Thank you.
we went up the arch this morning. It's amazing, isn't it? Woo! I don't think I've been that high since I ate the one bar of chocolate. Here's a song about a little suburb of London where MGM had a film studio and I was used to really like a place called Elstree. It's a song from 40 years ago. Well, the Buggles had their few months of fame back in 1979. And then My partner and I, Jeff, as you know, this is just me here from the actual Buggles, a solitary Buggle here. We joined Yes, as you do. And just before we joined Yes, we wrote a song called I Have a Camera. And Yes turned it into an epic called Into the Lens, but we're not going to play that version. We're going to play the Buggles version tonight. I Have a Camera.
How they fade so fast. Look back, there is no escape. Tied down, now you see too late. Lovers, they will never take
Back in 1983, we were messing around in the studio and we had some sounds. It was the early days of sampling, you know, when it was all very exciting. So we had a couple of sounds that we really liked. One of them was Gary starting a car. And another one of the sounds was Chris Squire from Yes, going boom. And so we made a track called Close to the End and called ourselves The Art of Noise. Anyway, we're going to try and play some of it anyway. Close to the End. Things are always better with me and Yes when I was producing them. I did an album in 1983 them called Liner 125. And this is a song that I co-wrote with Trevor Horn. It's called Then Over Lonely.
Move yourself.
So before our last song, I'd like to introduce this fabulous band. When the Buggles was first formed in 1979, it was probably more like the parent was a sports car, it was like an MGB. And what's happened is the Buggles have come out to America and we've got a Shelby Cobra underneath that old MGB. This wonderful bunch of musicians on loan to me from wonderful Seal. I have to thank Seal for that. The fabulous singing Hornets, Mr. Everett Bradley, and the fabulous Mr. Daniel Hall. On drums, the explosive Earl Harvin. On wonderful keyboards, the expansive Jamie Mahogra. From Louisiana, our very own country bugle, Mr. Matt Daza. So my daughter used to go to the same school as the Prime Minister of England, Boris Johnson. Do you remember him? And I used to see him every week. One week I came home and Boris Johnson's son was lying on my bed. I was a bit pissed off, so I kicked him out. And the next week when I saw Boris, I went over and I said, "Your son was at my house last week." He said, "Oh, I hope you didn't give him any drugs." And when the Prime Minister says that to you, I said, "No, my children normally source their own drugs." And he's looked at me and he said, "Weren't you the chappy that sung that song, the folk?" So I've sung a few bars, but you probably mean this one.
Thank you.
see you in the second half. Thanks.